And you know what bothers me when I'm seeing independent, fundamental, quote-unquote, Baptist churches preaching foul language from the pulpit? That is a pervert in the pulpit.